Hey guys, playing this game Limbo and make a playthrough of it. I've already played the first section of the game, so I won't be recording that, otherwise it won't be surprising to you or me. Okay, so I've come this far by now. It's a really interesting game. I love the theme of it, and kind of reminds me of Abe's Oddworld in the old PlayStation. And that was close. Let him just regain his energy and get up. So I haven't been here before. That looks so creepy. What's going on, man? Wow. Okay, so that's a doll. Rag doll. Very cool. Just get up here. Oh my god, okay. That I didn't see coming. There we go. Love these huge trees. Gotta make the log fall over that way. Yeah. Go, go. Made it. Jump. That was nasty. Ah. Gotta try and work this out. Oh, love that noise. Get up. Huge spider again. The last time there was like a clamp bait trap that I could use was... Whoa! Okay. Something. Oh, man. Another ragdoll. I hope so. Oh, he's actually up to something nefarious. Oh my god, man. Okay. Avoid that one, and then avoid this one. Okay, that was really close. Can I get up here now? That's odd. I see two of those spikes hiding there. Whoops. Now what? Oh my god. Get out of the water. Just wait here. No. Screwed. Oh, what should I do? You just can't swim. If I wait here... Nah. Nah, you can't swim it seems, man. Alright, I think I worked something out. These spikes here, gotta pull them. No, I can't pull them. I'm sure it's got something to do with this. Just have a look back at the back here. Perhaps when he comes, I can lead him to those spikes. Where is that spider now? Here he comes. You something new happening, yeah? I can pull that log backwards. Oh, hold on. I'm supposed to push it into the water. So simple. Run. Just run. Oh my god. Now what? Now what? Okay, okay. Get up, get up. Alright, we're getting somewhere. Right. Oh my god, he jumped up. Oh shucks, man. Go, 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 go. Alright, that takes care of him. Oh my word, another spider. Now what do I do? Ah, it's that same guy. Lost all his legs, man. What can I do now? Shoot. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, yeah. That's more like it. And now what? Alright, something's happening. Nope, that wasn't meant to happen. I think I was supposed to do it from the other side. Push it instead of pulling it. Close. That's disgusting. Looks creepy. Gotta save that kid up there, man. So if we go around like this. Oh. Right, I'm sure this box is going to be needed for something somewhere. Get up there. And weird animal sounds. Bricks. What on earth is that? Okay. What's going on? Wow. Just go. Okay, I'll be calling this episode here, as it's 15 minutes. See you on the next one.